And you are looking at a live shot of Arrowhead getting ready for Saturday's game. They have repainted the field because MU and KU will take to the Arrowhead Stadium on Saturday. And of course, if you can't make it out to the stadium to see the game, we will be airing it right here on Channel 9.
First time ever, and no matter, Laura, who wins Saturday's game at Arrowhead, the city of Lawrence stands to lose a lot.
That's right. As KMBC 9's Bev Chapman reports, the MU-KU match was supposed to be played there, and some people are not happy.
It is the hottest pair up in the country this weekend, but they won't be feeling the warmth in downtown Lawrence.
Obviously, everyone is really disappointed that it's being taken to Kansas City.
Especially the merchants who are decorating Massachusetts Street for one of the biggest shopping weekends of the year.
Yeah, I think it'll be a pinch.
Dan Hughes runs Sunflower Outdoor and Bike Shop.
I know that the KU Athletics said we're going to have another home game for you this year, but that doesn't really stack up to a border showdown with Missouri.
I've heard all sorts of figures, everything from, you know, $27 million for the entire state to $1.7 for Lawrence itself.
To counter that, some people are slashing prices and working on plans to keep people here.
Even though the game is in Kansas City, people here in Lawrence might not miss out. In fact, they can have a front row seat and watch it right there.
It just works great as a screen. We do have a little paint issue, but we're working on that. Probably not before the game.
But what's a little paint when you have free parking, a place for your lawn chair, and a screen as big as a four-story garage?
We're trying to make the best of it and, you know, have a good time and you know, enjoy it in a way that we can.
Bev Chapman, KMBC 9 News.
The Downtown Merchants Association will find out tomorrow night if they can show the game on the parking garage at 9th and New Hampshire. They're seeking permission to sell beer and food on the lot during the game.
Oh, yes, the excitement is running high in Columbia.
KMBC 9's Andy Fales made the trip to Mizzou to talk with some of the Tigers about the big game. Hi, Andy.
Hi, guys. Well, we in Kansas City, of course, are preparing to host that big game on Saturday. Well, fans here in Columbia, they're preparing themselves to travel, preparing for that trip west. They're spending these days normally reserved for turkey shopping and house cleaning, outfitting themselves in black and gold instead, garnering a few last items to assure their allegiance is unmistakable. Now, the holiday is on Thursday, but those we spoke to today insisted that the real event is on Saturday.
I'll tell you what, if Arrowhead was open today, I'd probably be down there starting to tailgate.
But it seems like a bowl game.
Yeah, it really does. I said the exact same thing yesterday, you know. It was kind of like, this thing seems like it's going to be a bowl game.
We're excited it's going to be at Arrowhead. I'm going to the game myself. We got a party bus headed over there, and just the fact that it's right there on neutral ground, right in the middle.
Well, of course, in contrast to the way they feel over in Lawrence, the people here in Columbia are just fine with the fact that the game is at a neutral site, Arrowhead Stadium. We'll have more on that coming up tonight at 6. Live in Columbia, Andy Fales, KMBC 9 News.
Thanks, Andy. Fans of both schools will be holding rallies in Kansas City on the eve of the big game. The KU Alumni Association will be having a rally Friday night from 7 to 10 at Corinth Square in Prairie Village. The KU Pep Band will perform, and Jayhawk fans will hear tape messages from Coach Mangino and some of the players. I'll be emceeing the big Tiger rally Friday night. It'll be at the new Kansas City Live Block at 14th and Graham. The Missouri rally starts at 7 with the MU Pep Band and messages from the coach and players. I hope to see you there.
And, of course, we'll be helping both sides gear up for the big game Friday night, too. Join us for our pregame special border showdown, winner-take-all, 6:30 this Friday night, right here on KMBC 9 News and on Sports Radio 810 WHB. And if you can't make it to the game, watch it live right here on Channel 9, Saturday night at 7. Count on KMBC 9 News and Sports and our website, KMBC.com, for continuing coverage throughout the week.